Hi, Red. Pare Koy! Happy birthday! Happy 7th birthday! Wishing you all the best.
Alam ko ako yung pinakapogi sa atin. Kaya birthday mo ngayon, ikaw na yung pinakapogi. Like perfection, some kind of holiday. You got me thinking that we can run away. You wanna take it there, you tell me when and where. Si Ethan Mateo ang aming second son. Tatlo silang boys, so siya yung pangalawa. Siya yung very thoughtful siya, very cheerful, mapagbigay na kuya sa bunso namin. Ano?
Masaya. Gusto niya lagi kaming kompleto. Masaya siya pagka lagi kaming nandyan para sa kanya, especially kung wala kaming work. Basta we see to eat every, basta weekend. Gusto niya magkakasama kami, even nandyan lang kami.
Sa lola. Mula nung maliit siya, ako nag-alaga sa kanya. Wala yang, hindi yan matutulog hanggat wala ako.
Siya yung gustong-gusto mag-celebrate ng birthday, yung birthday niya. Ito yung birthday niya ngayon, 7th birthday niya, siya yung nag-invite ng mga guests niya. Don't stop doing what you're doing. Cause every time you move to the beat, it gets harder for me.
Kahit sinasapa ko niyan, kahit ano, minsan di siya pumapasok, love ko pa rin yan. Kahit lagi kami nag-aaway. Hey baby, won't you look my way? I can be your new addiction. Hey baby, what you gotta say? All you're giving me is fiction. I'm a sorry sucker and this happens all the time. It started with a whisper, and that was when I kissed her, and then she made my lips hurt. I could hear the chit-chat, tape it to your love shit.
I know you'll be a good boy when you grow up. Study harder, or study hardest.
Sa pamilya, siya yung madasalin. Usually, lagi siya nagpapaalala na who will lead the prayer. Tapos magsasabi siya na ako na lang, ganito. It started with a whisper. Religious din siya, mahilig siyang manood ng mga prosesyon ng Nazareno,
Yun, parang siya yung nakikita namin na parang gusto niya magpare balang araw.
Wala ako sa tabi niya, hindi din niya matutulog. Lahat, pagkakain, lola, lahat sa school, ako rin nagbabantay sa kanya. Yun, hindi pwedeng wala ako sa paningin niya.
Happy birthday, Red. Sana maging good brother ka pa rin sa akin at sana matupad mo yung mga pangarap mo. Kanina may sabi yung pogi eh. Tayo lang ang pogi dito eh. Ha? Eh, tatay and nanay, alam ko you did a very good job in raising Red. And keep it up because all these dreams will come true with all your guidance and help. Happy birthday, Pare Koy!
More birthdays to come, and of course in good health, yung good grades at school, and always stay happy.
You have a good health. Yun lang yung laging dasal ng mommy. Alam ko hindi ka naman papabayaan ni Lord. Happy birthday again, Nak. I love you.
Red, kapag may problema ka, ako bahala sa'yo.
Pag may gusto ka, bibigay sa'yo ni Lola.
Happy birthday, Ethan. We love you very much.
Happy birthday again, Nak. I love you.